Good afternoon. Welcome to Zion Lutheran Church in Wausau, Wisconsin. My name is Irene Beethe. I serve as cantor here. Today's program is bookended with compositions on the tune Wake Awake for Night is Flying, sometimes referred to as the King of Chorales. This tune has numerous musical settings, but the best known one is probably J.S. Bach's Cantata 140, Wachet, written for the last Sunday after Trinity in 1731. The cantata itself uses the three stanzas of the hymn, interspersed with devotional commentary. The fourth movement, which I will play today, uses stanza two of the hymn. The counter melody is probably even more well known than the hymn tune itself.
Thank you.
theme for the last Sunday of Trinity comes from the gospel for that day, the parable of the wise and foolish virgins from Matthew 25, 1 to 13. If one would summarize the theme of that text, it would be watch. The next hymn for today is Rise My Soul to Watch and Pray, LSB number 663. As I play the hymn, you might wish to refer to the text, which is posted for you. Originally, this hymn had 10 stanzas and was first published in 1695. Lutheran Service Book contains 5 of the 10 stanzas. The text presents several enemies of the soul for which the Christian should be on guard, lest they are misled by them. The last stanza circles us back to the heading of the hymn, Watch and Pray. Sorry for the extra note. To complete the program today, we return to Wake Awake for Nice is Flying. This time I'll play a fanfare written by Michael Burkhart and then the 3 stanzas of the hymn 516. As you examine the text, notice how Philip Nicolai poetically tells the story of the wise and foolish virgins. The text is posted for you.
Thank you.
with you.